Tom and I, and Robin, an artist in his own right, we all believe in what we do. We really do believe that you can change hearts with music faster than you can change them with pretty much anything. And we love that what we do is invisible, that it's here and then it's gone. And we dream, all of us, of creating one thing so beautiful and so true that every time we sing it, we'll rejoice that we get to be a part of it. So when reporters ask us, "Aren't you sick of singing that song?" We can say quite truthfully, "Not on your life." I learned the truth that said, that love is not for beauty queens, high school girls with clear skin smiles, who marry them and then return. The Valentines I never knew, the Friday night charades of you. Spent on one more beautiful. At 17, I learned the truth. And those of us with ravaged faces, lacking in the social graces, desperately remained at home, inventing lovers on the phone, who called to say, "Come dance with me," and murmur fake obscenities. It isn't all it seems at 17. A brown-eyed girl hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, said, "Pity please the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve." The rich relation downtown queen marries into what she means, with the guarantee of company and haven for the elderly. At 17. Thank you very much. Please welcome back Robin Bullock and Tom Baxby.